He definitely is playing really well. I hope he does the upset.
Yeah, yeah.
Teddy just checked back.
Oh man. Bad F match on Shield. After game one, it seems to be doing a lot more just F smash. I don't know if it's because they're not working that's more noticeable.
Lots of fairs.
But when they don't work, they look bad.
You got that frame perfect turnaround F smash. That's pretty solid.
I think it's actually just give a not terrible.
No. Tournament winner. Could that be? Get up to it. I'm so happy we're on Yoshi's now instead of Dreamland. Like, I know Peach died at like 130, but still so much better.
That's still a lot sooner than that.
It's still sooner than 168 like every stock. That's probably gonna do it.
I've been playing so well.
Kill all the Shy Guys. There you go. They know. Man. Short hop there, please.
That's a solid sidestep to avoid the grab.
Yep, goes for Randall. Wave dash out of shield F smash is good when it works. But he just keeps missing F smash. Oh, that was such a bad F smash.
Getting punished on all the bad F smashes.
It's like something I would do. He's doing so much else right. It's unfortunate.
Yes, more fair.
Not quite gonna kill him. Man. Oh.
Yep.
But if it didn't work, we'd be back to where we were before. Oh wow. He's just let him take ledge with like slow get up. Or quick get up, I guess. Look it up to better for him.
Teddy's really not edge guarding very well.
No, it seems like he's doing a super terrible job. I mean, in the scope of what we expect. Yeah, that'll do it. Yeah, I heard.
I got a lot of time with Marth that's just holding the ledge. You know, you don't need to do anything fancy.
Yeah.
Just hold it.
Oh. He takes so much from random hits that he puts himself in a bad position for. And then if he, you know, actually gets edge guarded properly, just dies. Yoshi's didn't work, let's go wider.
With how he's playing, I'm confident he can do it.
Yeah, no, I mean, it's possible, usually. But he needs to do less stupid things.
Less dumb stuff.
Oh. Good grab. Oh, that's good. Oh. Almost got the edge guard there. Fall off back air, fall off mirror, so whatever he's trying to do. All comes out in the wash though. Pretty much took no damage for it, for messing it up. Ooh.
That was a whiff.
Ducked right through the F smash. Seems super F smash heavy since game one.
Game one, he didn't have a lot of that, did he?
No, I don't think so. He's
just
cleaned up a couple edge guards with Dare and just did a whole bunch of like good stuff. I think he got side B up tilt to last kill on it too. A lot of what he did wasn't F smash.
Yeah, he was complex in the ride.
That's more or less what he's hoping for now, it seems.
Wow. Just seems really desperate.
Yeah. Yeah. There's a thing, like, Raiden can get it to broadcast of both, but I don't think he has it set up today.
Stuff that fair.
Yeah. Still pretty close for now, until maybe a few more things go wrong. Like, all this percent.
All the out neutraling happened.
It's not gonna kill, but. Killer! Oh. Damn you, Toad.
Silly Toad.
Yeah. Just keep trying uphill. It'll eventually work.
Keep throwing up.
Oh, he's down by so much, like percent wise, but. Hopefully it doesn't matter. Oh. Ooh. Peach is so broke.
I put him in a fat amount of hit stun.
Yeah, that's just what it does. It sucks. Gets 40% off two barely hit F smashes, or down smashes.
Peach's down tilt is like equal to one of Falcon's down for Peach.
But 1,000 times worse.
Right. In every conceivable way.
Oh. She's getting hit. Just taking straight hits.
Feels so slow.
Oh. Down smash? That's probably the 7th down smash he's tried and the only one that's been even close to hitting.
Yeah, I mean, I guess not only Spacey's can utilize the low ceiling.
That might be it. Yep.
That's it.
Blade Live wins! 3-1! Off to the Washington Classic. I'm gonna go play PM though, I think. So, man.
Pretty much what everybody expected.
Yeah. Still fun to watch though.
Even like awesome sets.
Yeah, and Teddy actually won the last one